Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to CT Films. It's currently afternoon and I've just been out to town, alone doing another thing while I was in town. But while I was out today, I picked up the new Yu-Gi-Oh! Tins. It's new Yu-Gi-Oh! Product Day. And these are the annual tins that they do. Now, I do have all the other tins, and this is the new one that came out today. And these cost about £20-ish, but my local card/hobby store is doing it for £16.50, which is not bad buy. And since it's a not bad buy, I bought two of them. And when you spend £30-ish in that store, I got a free card, so I ended up getting this as a free card. It's quite nice, a little thing that they do in my local card shop / hobby store. Anyways, so I'm going to be unboxing two of them today. He has two! Yes, I do have two. This is going to hand out two of them. Anyways, quick jibber jabber, let's open this. Take out the shrink wrap using my stepping knife, while then trying not to damage the tin. Is another thing. But yeah, here's so much of these tins, along with really good reprints, etc. And I'm looking forward to a certain streamer, if she's watching this. Hey, how you doing? Not like that, but I mean, like, I hope you do well with your tins, because she's buying some tins also, so she'll be streaming that also. It's an all different thing. Oh yeah, well, might as well look at the back. Don't want to forget to look at the back, then is the sides in general, then is all the other bits and bobs. Here, have a read. I got dyslexia. Is another thing, but yeah, this is the same-ish tin, kind of. I'm not so sure if they got the same holographics, but then there's a different top on it that represents Obliss, Wing Dragon Run, you know, Cypher Sky Dragon, and all that jazz. Anyways, yes, here we are. Ooh, right. So we've got three packs. We should have three packs, three of them, three. Is the magic number. Right, let's delve into one of them, shall we? Oh, I'm looking forward to seeing what I'm going to pull. There's quite a number of reprints, a manga version of them, Blue Eyes White Dragon, that's, I noticed some people pulling them. There's a Dark Magician and all that jazz. Right, let's see what we're going to get. So I'm going to do this slowly, each and every one of them. Because not much people go through the comments, so like, you never know what you can get in the comments. Well, we've got a shiny one here. Very shiny. Then we go to another shiny. Shiny with shiny text. And a fusion thingy, my bob thing. That's our, secret rare. So yeah, not a bad-ish pull. Next one. Oh, I hope I get an Ash Blossom. A Lightning Storm. Depends on what I pull. Oh, I think I've seen that Skull guy before. Is that our secret? No, this is our secret. This vase thing. Okay, so not a bad. Got sushis. I'm aware there are sushis in this one. Anyway, it's not a not a bad pull there. This is why I got two of them. You know, two tins, because you never know. We can get up to four tins, but I ended up just getting the two because I felt like getting two of them. Sorry for going to the tangent and whipping through these. Feel free to skip whatever. But, yeah, I'm trying to whip through these and see what I pull. Right, let's see what we got here. Oh, we got ourselves a hand trap. Is that a sign? Is that a... Oh, we got a rose thingy dragon. Well, at least I got that, though. And whatever. That's that one. Right, second tin. That was some alright pulls, but... Let's hope the second tin will be better. Come on, second tin, be a bit better. Better than the other one. But yeah, I do like these tins though. I bought quite a number of the 2021 tins from last year. Well, it depends on the prices, because they do go up and down in prices, these tins. But yeah, here's another one. Another one. Let's do this team deathmatch. quickly now. I'm just going to rip and tear it. I do keep the packs, though. I do keep one of these packs in a pack collector. I collect the empty packs. I don't know why, I just do. Anyways, moving on. Come on. Come on, give me something good. Oh, that's a hand trap kind of thing. Ooh, that's quite neat, I guess. I think that's a good pull. Not bad. Not bad. I don't do polymerizations as much, but that's neato. That's a neat pull. I know there are some people that do like their red eyes black dragons more than their blue eyes, but you know, that's a neat. But I'm more of a blue eyes kind of guy, sadly. Oh, hand trap. Ooh, I got the Dark Magician Girl! Yay, the anime weather thing. Yay, that looks cool. I like that. That's cool. At least I pulled something. At least. Right, final pack. Give it a good old rub. Like a genie in a bottle. Or that genie card or whatever from Kaiba's deck. Right, wish me luck. Right, let's see. Oh, got an Otto thing. Ooh, that's neat, I guess. So, alright, that was neat. At least I got the Dark Magician, though. I might buy more of these tins. Depends when they go down in price, but my local card shop is doing it for £16.50. It's not bad, but yeah, some alright pulls. Although I'm looking forward to organising these cards yet again, because as you may not know, I bought a £20 mystery lot. I mainly bought it for the deck divide, deck boxes, most of the dual deck boxes. So you can check out the video if you know what I'm referring to. Anyways, I'm going to go now before I really go into tangent now. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steezy Films.